Of course, it's a film that brought Bend and Snap into the modern consciousness and made Reese Witherspoon a household name. And now it's been brought to the stage with Legally Blonde the musical, thrilling audiences in its first week at Sydney's Lyric Theatre. It's picking up, it's picked up seven major awards, including Best New Musical. And here at the desk to chat about how it's all going are the stars Rob Mills and Lucy Durack. Good morning and welcome for both of you.
Good morning, Thank you very
Rob
much.
Mills, you're no stranger to Channel 10, no stranger to this desk, come to think of it.
Yeah, you did teach me how to use the autocue at this very desk, so thank you very much for that. It worked out really well for Young Talent Time.
How's it going for you?
Mate, really, really great. Hugely successful Young Talent Time season this year. A great national tour, and now into Legally Blonde the musical, which is going really great.
Great cast. You two fantastic stars of the cast. How are you guys all settling into the roles?
Well, I think we've settled in pretty well. I feel like we've been there for, you know, years now at the Lyric Theatre.
And we know each other really well. We work together on Wicked the musical, so...
Yeah, so it's nice. We've got an existing relationship, which really helps.
I don't want to know too much about the relationship, Les, unless there's some gossip I should know.
Is that... No, there's no gossip.
You never know with him. Elle Woods, it's a character that almost everyone knows. The movie was so successful. Do you get your own chance to put a stamp on that character, or do you have to follow really what we saw in the film pretty closely?
Well, the script itself follows the film quite closely, the first film, but we've been really allowed to bring our own truth to it, and I think that was a real luxury. That hasn't always been the case with musicals that I've done in the past, where you're really allowed to make it your own. And in this case, they really did say, you know, find what works for you. You obviously have to get here, here and here, and you have to get to the emotional point of this, this and this. But however you go about that is kind of, however you find that within yourself, you're allowed to do what suits you, which has been really, really nice.
Yeah, incredible creative team. They come out from the West End. That's the West End production there, I think, isn't it?
Yeah, that's the English production.
Yeah, so when we did Wicked, it was like pretty much a Broadway show, and now we're pretty much doing a West End show, just with the creative teams that have come over from New York and from London.
So it did start on Broadway, and Jerry Mitchell, who's the big director of it, he came across and spent a week with us here. But then they did quite a big rejig before it moved to London, and in London it really took off and it won all these awards and all sorts of things. So it's largely the London production that we're doing here in Australia.
Bend and Snap, did you have to practice that, or were you already pretty cool at that?
Well, Rob's always been very good at that.
I've had to practice. You've had to practice. Oh, yeah, sure. I use that on the dance floor all the time, Ron.
You've started off here with Sydney audiences. They're a tough crowd, and especially with a musical. What sort of reaction are you getting?
Don't be like that. Don't call them all tough crowd. We've had great audiences,
Ron. Great crowds. Last night, the crowd were unbelievable.
Yeah.
They were so excited, and I think we've all been quite blown away with how, you know, because people do say, oh, you know, a Sydney crowd can be a quiet crowd, but we've had the exact opposite of that. We've been really lucky.
I think it's so responsive, just because the show is so enthusiastic and so fun. It doesn't let up. There's literally, every time I walk out to stage door, there's almost hundreds of people we're signing autographs for, which is amazing.
Yeah.
But it's also, they always say there's a laugh a minute with the show, and there really is a laugh a minute.
And it really is a feel-good show. Like, it's such a happy show. You come out feeling really good, and I think that kind of translates our audience.
To the audience,
feeling good, and then they give us back so much.
But all that
really
feel-good, there must be a lot of hard work in it somewhere. You must have rehearsed for months and put all the hard work in now to get the fun side out of it.
Yeah, no, we definitely have been rehearsing for...
Absolutely. Wow. We had 5 weeks rehearsal, and trying to land the gags in the rehearsal room just doesn't. Sometimes there's
nice
like one, one person like going, ha!
Yes, right.
It's nice actually hear an audience and they all laugh at your gags.
Yeah. So it is. It's hard work, but it's really fun. It's high energy. And I do a lot more dancing in this show than I've ever done in any show before.
I tell dad jokes, so I know the problem with the jokes falling
flat. It doesn't land in here, do they?
You've had a lot of experience on television. This is another stage production for you. How do you find the two compare?
For me...
Because you get that instant reaction
from
an audience. You do get the instant... right there and they're on top of it.
I think that's the thing that I love the most about live theatre, is anything can go wrong. Like the other day I said bend and step. If you fall
we're
over...
We're wondering what that was, if he was going to give us a...
I've fluffed a few lines so far, which is okay. It's just teething.
It's very professional most of the time.
Teething.
He just does that smiley thing and suddenly the audience doesn't hear anymore. I know what it's all
just
about.
Just teething.
You're going to do the bend and snap for me? Come on.
The bend. All right, come on, we'll do it together.
Oh, you're going to do it together. Okay, up you go.
Ready?
Oop. Just watch out for the microphone cables.
There we go.
Okay.
Down.
The bend and snap.
I love it. Rob Mills, Lucy Durack, Legally Blonde, doing some illegal stuff here on the set. Thank you both very much indeed.
Thanks,
lovely to have you in. Well done. Congratulations.
See you.